Walkett Allen police are investigating a traffic fatality. Authorities say it was shortly before noon when a male was driving a 2018 Sony motorcycle north on Queens Highway in Smiths Bay when he lost control and crashed into a utility pole. He was transported to the Smiths Bay Community Clinic, where he was later pronounced dead. Traffic division officers from here in New Providence will travel to Kid Allen to assist with this investigation.